Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to change voice on ChatGPT. If you want to change the voice that responds to you on ChatGPT, let me show you how it is done. I'm going to show you how it is done on the mobile app and in their website. If you are using the mobile app, open it and click on these two lines at the top left corner. After that, click on these three dots in front of your name to open up settings. Right in your settings, scroll down and you're going to see voice mode. Under it, click on voice and you're going to see different voice that you can make use of.
Hey, what's up? Feel free.
Hello, it's lovely to meet you. If there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to let me know. I'm here to help.
So you can just scroll and choose any voice of your choice. And if you've seen the one that you like, just click on done and the voice will now be changed. If you are using the website, head over to ChatGPT.com and log into your account. After that, click on these two lines and you need to click on your name. Once you click on it, head over to settings. Right here in your settings, click on speech right here. And now you're going to see voice. So you can just play the voice. And you can also click on this brace to select another voice. So there are different voices that you can pick from. You can also play the voice to see how it sounds like. So if you found this video helpful, smash the like button and subscribe.